Robotics company Anki is back in 2018 with an obscenely cute little fella called Vector, their latest robot companion designed to infiltrate your home and win over your heart with its big animated eyes and lovable shenanigans. We went hands-on with the Anki Vector ahead of its official launch, and so far it seems like a smart evolution of the Cozmo robot which we reviewed last year, now with Alexa-style smarts. Anki's mission is basically to design fun, friendly robots that you actually want to invite into your home and interact with. Think more of Rosie, the Jetsons' Jolly Maid, rather than stabby, murdery robots like those cool laser firing jobbies from Chopin Mall. Cozmo was a fun little guy who could play random games with your kids and generally keep them entertained, or just absolutely terrify them by pretending to steal their dinner.
Not to last.
But Vector is another step beyond in terms of functionality and intelligence. While Cozmo could respond to basic voice commands, he was mostly controlled via the smartphone app, adding a clunky middle layer between yourself and your robot chum. In comparison, Vector is loads smarter, packing his own Snapdragon chipset with built-in Wi-Fi, so you can now interact with him directly by barking lots of different orders. And as a result, he's more like a mobile version of Alexa than a simple plaything. So for a start, you can ask him to do all of the popular AI assistant stuff like setting a timer, so you know exactly when your crumble is about to combust. Although the little bugger might wander off exploring in the meantime, so you'll definitely want to keep close tabs on him. You can also ask him whatever burning questions you might have, such as what is today's weather going to be like? And Anki has built in all kinds of fun little emotive features to really bring the Vector robot to life. Yeah, sorry Alexa, but this dude is already 20 times cuter than you. I'm sorry, alright, he just is. Like the older Cozmo, Vector can learn your face and identify you thanks to its built-in HD camera.
Hey Vector, my name is Duncan.
He can even take your pick on demand, which you can check out on your smartphone. Meanwhile, his four directional mics located up top can detect exactly where you are when you talk at him, so he can then turn and face you when he responds. Any images that Vector captures thankfully won't be stored to the cloud, nor will any of your voice commands, so Vector won't dob you into the feds with whatever shady shit you do in the comfort of your own home. Good boy. Vector can make a mental map of your environment as he trundles along the place using various sensors as well as that camera. That means he can thankfully stop himself before he chucks himself off a table, although even at this early stage he seems pretty rugged at least. He certainly loves to explore, although he really, really loves a good headstroke. That's definitely the way straight to his cold metallic heart. And like all of our best robot overlords, Vector has the ability to seek out his own charging pad and refill when needed, so us humans are basically obsolete. I definitely look forward to the planet being taken over by the almighty Vector, and only pray that he has mercy on my soul. Oh wait, maybe we're not quite so buggered after all. As this video goes live, the Anki Vector Kickstarter will be launching online. Kickstarter backers will be able to vote on which new features will be implemented. Anki has already raised the possibility of Vector doubling as a mobile security camera, for example, and the possibilities are definitely pretty exciting. And any backers will also get early access to the SDK to integrate Vector into their very own software and apps. Vector will cost £199 here in the UK if you pre-order, or £249 if you buy him at full price. And Anki is expected to start shipping Vector on October the 12th onwards. So that right there is our Anki Vector hands-on review. Stay tuned for an in-depth unboxing and review with Vector, and definitely let us know in the comments what you think and any burning questions that you might have. Oh, and for more on the latest greatest gadgets and tech, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Cheers, love you!